we go to the west side of the state, Grand Rapids Christian on the road to take on Wyoming. And who was on hand to witness this one? None other than Michigan head basketball coach Juwan Howard. The former Fab Fiver on hand to see one of the top juniors in the state, Kobe Bufkin. First half action, the step back bomb from the wing. Eagles led by 15 early. Wyoming's only loss of the season at the hands of Grand Rapids Christian 1 month ago. The senior Marion Parks calls for the screen. He gets it. Dribble penetration perfection. But the Wolves still found themselves down double digits at intermission. Now, if you've ever seen the state of Wyoming's license plate, it has a man on a bucking bronco. But Christian couldn't knock the Wolves off. Menelito McGee spots Parks in the deep corner. Count it. Wolves were within two, 45-43, as we headed into the fourth. Move to the late stages. Grand Rapids Christian now trailing 60-57. Bufkin leads Cairo Rhodes to Pater. The finish and the foul. Rhodes trying to tie it up at the line. No, somehow Evan May comes away with it, finds Jared Larry for the lay-in. Eagles take the lead 61-60. 6 seconds left, Wyoming with the inbound. Parks is fouled, clearly the Eagles defender doesn't think so. He sunk the first at the line to tie, this one for the lead. Ice water running through those veins. Christian cannot advance the ball up court for a shot. Wyoming holds on in a thriller, 62-61 the final. That's high school basketball.